Let's see if I can find out where Nathan is. One photo for posterity.